down the bottom. Yeah. You don't mind pushing that.
What?
In remembrance of the First World War. Back home, you tell them, I have been driving in Paris, and they give it to you. The statues on the arch, on the left, Napoleon, Napoleon Bonaparte, and on the right, the Marseillaise. It's a style we call the classical French style of the 17th century. Very severe, no ornamentation, except the windows. There are 400 windows on the front part, and they are smaller in height. You see, the bottom ones are higher, and the upper ones smaller. The flag, under the flag, the statue of Louis XIV. Here's a gilded gate with a fleur-de-lis, coat of arms of the French kings.
Thank you.
chaussée aux fleurs dans l'île de la Cité, voici les poids lourds de l'hôtel de ville de Paris. La place de Grève était là, entourée de maisons appliquées. Elle fut le théâtre des exécutions de justice et des rassemblements de dates. Ecco i tetti color viola sull'hôtel de ville, un cinto centrale in Parigi. Là si trovava la piazza di Grève, circondata da case stupali, il teatro delle esecuzioni di giustizia e dei raggruppamenti degli scioperanti. Le due torri del primo palazzo reale sulla nostra...